Hey Dave, I haven't seen you in a month. What's up with you?
Well, I just got fired this morning.
Oh. This is from the cook's job?
I lost the job about the time I last saw you. This one was washing dishes in the new restaurant that just opened in front of the mall.
I see.
I was washing dishes there until I showed up this morning, and the jerk manager told me to leave and not come back.
Why?
I told you already. That guy is just so darn rude and he hates me.
Oh. What happened to the other job?
Same thing. That boss couldn't stand me and was even a bigger jerk than this boss. I can't seem to win, I'm always getting these haters for bosses.
Did the guy this morning say anything other than get lost?
Yeah, he said a few things. Before I cussed him out.
Like what?
Well, he said that I wasn't showing up to work on time. Or never, a lot of the time.
Those are serious accusations. Was he lying?
Not really, but dude, I was never that late.
What was your attendance like?
I think that I was late twice in this 2 days of work.
Were you sick?
No, I was just like so tired, dude.
Oh. But a couple of missed days and a few times late to work doesn't sound so terrible in a month's time.
I was talking about just this week.
I see. What else did your boss say?
He said that it wasn't so much that some of the dishes I washed were dirty, but that I got a real attitude whenever he pointed it out to me. He was always doing that.
He did that all the time?
Yeah, almost every day.
But isn't that his job though?
I guess so. But he didn't have to give me all kinds of grief about getting a little food on the job. I mean, it was a restaurant, right?
Yes, that's true. You couldn't eat while you were there? That seems pretty harsh.
Dude, at my last job you got 2 free meals a shift.
What was the policy at this particular restaurant?
You had to pay for your food. They would give you 25% off or something like that.
So did you pay?
Only when they were looking. I mean, it was a restaurant. Free food should have been part of the deal.
But it wasn't, so isn't that stealing?
My boss was just so uncool. It was a like restaurant, dude.
Right, dude. I've got it. A restaurant.
Yeah, they were paying me next to nothing, man. I deserved a meal with each shift.
Okay, not coming to work. That attitude when criticized and not paying for food. Anything else?
That's about it. Oh, my boss said something about Frank as well.
Who's Frank?
Just some foreign dude who worked in the kitchen.
What about him?
I guess that he didn't like the way that I
made fun of his accent.
Oh, wow. Imagine that.
I only did it a few times. After they documented me for it.
Okay, I've got it. So, what happened with that cook's job?
I got fired from that as well.
I know. What was up with that, other than the other totally uncool boss?
Dude, that guy was such a jerk. J-A-R-K. Jerk. He said something about my clothes. Can you believe that?
Like what?
That they were dirty and they smelled.
Were they?
Maybe, but it was my mom's fault. I dropped off my laundry at her house. And she wouldn't do it, dude. So I had to wear the same clothes for a week. But who cares, dude?
Don't you live right next to a laundromat?
Yeah, so what? Laundry is women's work.
Oh. Really? And here I thought that we were living in the 21st century.
And he also said that I didn't work well with a prep cook or the chefs. The prep cook couldn't do anything that I told him to do. And the chef always wanted me to make things that I didn't think were the right food combinations. So then I ended up doing the prep cook's job for him and making up my own dishes.
Then were your dishes on the menu?
Well, no, not really.
If you were doing the prep cook's job, was he just watching you?
Yeah, can you believe it? I had to swear at him all those times. The boss said I shouldn't have done that, but what could I do?
It doesn't seem like much of a team.
No. It weren't.
Did you talk like that all the time too?
Watch it, mean man.
Like Nah. It weren't. Dude.
Oh, like, yeah. I was in the kitchen, dude. Why would I need to talk right?
Because for me it's pretty hard to figure out a problem with someone if I can't understand exactly what they are saying.
It was work. Why should I care if they could understand me or work problems out? Dude, you couldn't understand half of what Frank said either. And nobody complained about him.
That's different. English isn't his first language.
Yeah, so what? This is America, dude. He should have been speaking American.
First of all, I am quite aware of where we are, and second, there is no official language here. I dare say in most workplaces and most jobs, getting along with people and doing your job well are more important than your accent. I mean, you've had a lot of jobs since high school, Dave. Wouldn't you agree with what I just said?
Yeah, I guess so. But that doesn't mean they should have picked on me.
Who picked on you?
All my bosses.
Oh. Did you ever try to work it out with those bosses or a superior?
No.
So you had issues with people and didn't try to work them out?
Yup. And you know what else? That last son of a gun said that I was never creative. I was washing dishes. How can anyone be creative doing that? It's not an art, right?
That does sound strange. Did he say anything specifically?
Yeah, things would break that I needed to do my job, so I would stop working. And he didn't like that.
What does that have to do with creativity, though?
Nothing, dude. The guy reminded me of the time that he fixed the leaking drain pipe with my gum and some duct tape until the plumber got there. But they were paying me to wash dishes, not fix things, dude.